If the spring football season is any indication of what we're going to see in the fall, watch out for the UIW Cardinals. 48 points week one, 42 points week two, and today a 56-45 win against 16th ranked Southeastern Louisiana.
UIW started out this game trading blows with Southeastern Louisiana Lions. As we can see here, this first TD pass from Ward to Farrell to get UIW on the board. It would be the first of many. In the second quarter, the Cardinals would retake the lead after a huge 75-yard run by running back Kevin Brown, followed up by two more touchdown passes from Cameron Ward, pushing the lead to 35-16 going into halftime. The Cards wouldn't stop there, as they would go on to score three more touchdowns off of three more amazing passes from Cameron Ward, which would give the Cardinals their highest point total of the season so far. Southeastern Louisiana tried to come back, scoring three unanswered touchdowns at the end of the second half, but it proved to be too little too late, and the Cardinals defeated the Lions 56-45.